And I can get this out of your way too. That's one beast of a lens right there. That's all. It's one beast of a lens.
Students from this is my Ridgeline second and
Logan unified together.
I have a BAL. Do you know what that means?
I actually don't know.
The yes lens.
Okay, yeah. That's, I was thinking. Well, how many millimeters? Like a 6? Okay. Wow.
And then I have an extender on it because I can't afford to buy a 400 for it. It's like $12,000.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm not spending that much on a lens.
Well, how much is this one right here?
It is the largest free flying flag in the entire country.
Uh-huh.
Big Betsy awesome. Is being carried
right?
over
is
the
it coming through here?
For both Ridgeline and Logan High School.
You know, sorry, I don't want to. If you have a shot, you
they're led by combat veteran.
And I have that focus.
Staff so Sergeant retired Les Patterson.
That's nice.
And then it, you can zoom it with this.
I was gonna say yeah. I didn't feel too good at the time. That's a good.
Where's Logan? Kind of fun, huh?
Yeah, okay, sorry. I just wanted to take a glimpse
of totally
that. That's
fine.
Awesome. Thank you for letting me
try it out. Yeah, the 300
is
way fun. In fact, I let a girl at Ridgeline, Bear River use it, and she's like, I want to be a photographer.
That's awesome.
As the flag is being stretched out, and we put our eyes on Les Patterson, Sergeant retired, combat veteran.
Can you get the whole flag? Yeah, I can't either. You have to have a wide angle for that, which is down there in my yellow case, right there in front of those girls.
Yeah.
If I'd have known they were gonna do the flag.
What a blessing it is to live in this great country. As we quiet down and stand up with hand over our heart, we will bring out
Hallie Ballstead
to sing the national anthem. For being here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, This is a special stadium, home of Riverhawk family, home of the 12th band, a community of loyal supporters and fans and dedicated teachers, coaches, and the greatest student body in the nation. Fans and spectators, Riverhawk family, when our football team comes out, let's arise and bring them out as they come, when they come. Let's go, fans. Up and down, fans. Here we go. Clap it out, clap it out. Clap it out. Go Ridgeline fans, to your feet, let's bring them out when they come. State champion, head coach Travis Cox, honoring seniors tonight. It's senior night. Again, we gather here tonight in ideal football conditions. Early October weather, the thrilling backdrop in Millville, Utah, Wellsville Mountains to the west, Providence and Millville Canyons to the east. Not a better place for Friday night football.
Hey guys, let's have a good game. Good luck to both you. Number three is going to call the card toss.
That's a hit. That's a hit. I want to talk.
Head. Out. Receive.
Thank you.
Sliders on the 20. First down, Ridgeline. Quarterback, Nate Daly. Running back, Will Ripstein. Wide receiver, Carson Cox. Mason Criddle, Scram Livingston. Hunter Knighton, Jake Ellis, Easton Hammond, Easton Duffy, Nicole Robinson. Up the middle for Richland. Tackled by number 53, Tulosi Turapura. Good for Graham Livingston. Incomplete. Ryan Lazari on coverage for the Grizzlies. Lazari on coverage for Logan, incomplete. Great, that's for Ridgeline. Super red. The tight basement back for Logan. Around the 32, 33 yard line. Logan's offense on the field. Again, special thanks to Ridgeline. Ridgeline would like to thank you around sports medicine and certified athletic trainer Nate for it. Brought down quickly by Riverhawks defensive back. For Ridgeline, Titan Mason for Logan on the run. David Odd on the reception for Logan. Don't start. Defensive starters for Ridgeline: Tanner Pasquet, Jason Dana, Dante Vaughn, Max Baer, J.T. White, Noah Funk, Cooper Clark, Noah K. Kaoha, Ashton McFarland, Tristan Stokes, and Avon Gore. For the Grizzlies. Tackled by Noah K. Kaoha, Sr. and Avon Gore. Thank you. Thornley for the Grizzlies on the catch. Owen Monk, senior, on the tackle for Ridgeline. For Grizzlies, incomplete pass. Intended for Carson Cox. Reception on the right side. It's knocked out of bounds. Titan Mason with the tackle for the Grizzlies.
Thank you.
food in the snack stand. Go grab some food as this game's getting started. Aaron Young kicking for Ridgeline. Ethan Bracken on the carry for the Grizzlies. Tackled by Ridgeline Swarm of Defense. For the Grizzlies. David Gore with a tackle for Ridgeline. Brian Mason on the carry. Tackle by two seniors, Owen Monk and Matt Spare for Ridgeline. Ethan Bracken with a carry. David Gore on the tackle for Ridgeline. David Ott on the reception. A big hit by senior number 16, Ashton McFarland. For the Grizzlies, big game, but brought down by senior Ashton McFarland. For the Riverhawks. Ethan Bracken on the run for the Grizzlies. Thank you. Tide Mason on the carry. On the tackle, Will Ridgeline, senior, on the carry for Ridgeline. For the Grizzlies. All spotted on the 31 yard line, first down, Grizzlies. David Gore and Ashton McFarland on the tackle for Ridgeline. Kamani Lang on the carry. Plenty of food in the snack stand. Plenty of food. Hot dogs. Hamburgers. Candy. Soda. Whatever you want. Take out some food. What a depiction of the referees tonight. Steve Wolenstein. Tony Preston. Doug Dominguez. Dave Dominguez. And Tyson Goodrich for officiating tonight's game here at Riverhawk Stadium here at Millville. If we could bring your attention to the east of the backdrop of this stadium, a beautiful 94% full moon up in the air. Jason Stokes, JT White, and others on the tackle for Ridgeline. Tight Mason on the carry for the Grizzlies. David Gore and others on the tackle for Ridgeline. Pass intended for David Ott. Broken up by senior number 16, Ashton McFarland.
Let's get burned up.
Kawaha. Senior on the tackle for Ridgeline. Andrew Thornley on the reception for the Grizzlies. Mason on the carry for the Grizzlies. Kaysen Dana and Tanner Paskett on the tackle for Ridgeline. For Ridgeline. Titan Mason on the carry for the Grizzlies. Intermountain Sports Medicine, Ridgeline Athletic Trainer Nate Durant. We're proud to be the official medical providers for Riverhawk Athletics. Thank you, Nate. We'll keep you our players safe and healthy. Again, we have a diaper bag up here in the announcer's booth. And Brindley Baker, activity card and credit card. Brindley Baker and key to the car up here. For the Grizzlies. Tristan Stokes and others on the tackle. Isaac Morales on the kick. Here comes Ridgeline offense. Anchored by senior Buda Dalkey. And Nate Daly quarterbacking. Thank you. senior Will Ripstein up the middle on the carry for the Riverhawks. Tackled by Kalusi Tapu for the Grizzlies. Reception by Will Ripstein, senior. Connor Peters on the tackle for the Grizzlies. Will Ripstein on the carry. Number 53, another on the tackle for the Grizzlies. On the punt return, Ian Daly and others on the tackle. Penalty marker on the field. On the carry, senior Ashton McFarland on the tackle for the Riverhawks. Third down. by Mason on the carry for Logan. Tackled by JT. Brings up fourth down and nine. Ripstein on the reception. Senior Will Ripstein on the reception. Ridgeline. points intended for Graham Livingston, incomplete. Reception by Will Ridgeline, Senior. Ryan Missouri on the tackle for the Grizzlies. Special thanks to alumni extraordinaire Michael White up here in the booth. Helping us out with the spotting. Incomplete, broken up by several defenders for Logan Grizzlies. Mason Criddle, senior, with the reception for Ridgeline. Incomplete. Bring up the man on his hand. The Ridgeline. Again, not a greater place to be than here in the clear skies on a 70 degree evening of Friday night here in Millville, Utah.
complete. Incomplete. Chase Dustin holding. For Ridgeline, Aaron Young kicking. Finley marker.
Coaches.
the second half. Here comes Logan offense and the Ridgeline defense. Ethan Brock on the carry for the Grizzlies. Mason on the run for the Grizzlies. Intended for Reed Olson, pass incomplete. And they have a fourth down. Ball spotted near the 50-yard line. Tackled by a host of Grizzlies. Fuck! incomplete, intended for Will Herbstein. Intended for Hunter Knighton. Back for Ridgeline, Chase Dustin, punting for Ridgeline. Super red with fair catch. The reception for the Grizzlies. First contact. Pass from Paul Carter also there. For Ridgeline. Titan Mason on the carry for the Grizzlies. Tackled by Ridgeline's defense, JTY among that group. Reception, Amon Gore on the tackle for Ridgeline. Another flag in the air. First down, Grizzlies. JT White on the tackle. Avon Gore on the tackle prior. Titan Mason running for the Grizzlies. Ball spotted on the 3-yard line. Touchdown, Grizzlies. Kick up and good. Score 10 for the Grizzlies, 6 Ridgeline. Thank you.
senior Jack Johnson on the reception. On the return. And here comes Ridgeline offense.
Back to Ridgeline.
Mackey, the center, and Nate Downey, the quarterback. Pass incomplete. Brings up second down. Gary, tackled by a host of Grizzlies. Ball spotted on the 48-yard line.
Let's go,
reception with Farland. Senior on the stop. We have a player down. We have a player down. Medical coverage of tonight's game is provided by Intermountain Sports Medicine, the official medical provider of Riverhawks Athletics. Again, special thanks to Nate Burnett and Ryan Stolarby for helping our players stay healthy and safe. That's the end of the third quarter. Again, we got food in the snack stand left. Hot dogs, corn dogs. Candy. Whatever you want in the snack stand. Again, special thanks to all of our sponsors of Ridgeline Athletics. Always appreciative of our band under the direction of Jeremy Wells, our cheer squad, Jen Stolody, Stephanie Clark, and the greatest fan base in the nation, Riverhawk families. Grizzlies defensive stop by several defenders from Ridgeline. For Ridgeline, carried by Tate Mason for the Grizzlies.
Thank you.
JT White on the carry. Was stopped by several defenders for Logan. Please come to the announcer's booth. Walker Lowe. JT White on the carry. First and goal. AT on the carry. JT on the run. Ball spotted on about inside the 1 yard line. Third and inches.
Coverage. Senior Ashton McFarland
Incomplete.
Passed by Nate Daly.
J.T. Rumbling and tumbling behind that offensive line. From the Grizzlies.
And again, always thankful for Intermountain Sports Medicine for being here taking care of all the medical needs. JT. J.T. With the handoff. Behind that offensive line.
Home. Again, so
from our sponsors and fans. Thank you for coming, everybody. Thanks for being part of the Ridgeline family.